I'm here to discuss what's in the Fitbit. I mean, fitness band. Because the famous brand is Fitbit now, because I actually love Fitbit and I have one. So, I said Fitbit. See, in this small band which we wear, and we get marvelous results that it gives our data logs that how much calories we burned and how many steps we took. So basically it has some sensors which we have in the phone also, but some sensors are specified to that because it is actually made for this was a purpose only, so they have give specialized hardware that you can't find in the even in the 50,000, 60,000 phones also. So we see how it counts your steps. So it is actually not your steps it's counting, it's your acceleration it's counting, and it gives approx value if you are accelerating at that point. What will your step count? So they calculate it approximately and they give the value. This is approx value and you can't say that this is the perfect value. So for now it is not perfect because it's so small and it can't give perfect value. So we see the second aspect is heartbeat rate. We can see many, all of them are giving that thing that called heartbeat. We can check the heartbeat, what's going in our hearts. So it actually emits a light in our veins. So it reflects back and it calculates what is the heart blood flow in our veins. So it gives approx value of heartbeat. So we can monitor it all the day. I know most of you won't see it all the day, but when you need it, you will see. As per the calorie burn systems, it is about how many hours you do the activity. If I'm swimming, how many hours I'm swimming, and in some Fitbits you doesn't have to specify the thing you are doing. It actually senses your skin and says what are you doing, are you swimming, are you running, and are you walking. It says, and it takes a log that you are walking, you are doing running. And in some Fitbits you have to specify I am running and I am swimming, but it takes how many hours you are swimming or running, doing the activity. So it takes approx value if you are doing this work for this certain time. It will burn this much calorie it takes. And in some Fitbit we get calories we intake. It gives automatically that we intake this much calorie. So in some Fitbits we have to specify I have eaten this, I have eaten that. And it takes approx value, like if we are eating a burger or a pizza, it takes okay, this is what we eat, and this is what the approx calorie it gives you, and it calculates it and it gives a result. Okay, you have intake in this day this much, and you have exhaust your calories this much, and you have to reduce your calories because it's extra, or you have to increase your calories because you are feeling tired. So it's basically a motivation device because it's not perfect, but it is approx that it gives you okay, I have not slept for this many hours, I have to sleep more, or I have to go to walk or run more. That's a motivational thing you can buy. So you are motivated that I have to do more and I have to reduce the work some for someone who needs to gain weight. Also uses Fitbit and Samsung Gear also, and they are very, very much you can get every fitness band. It is working and it is around 1,500 to 3,000. It's around 1 lakh also. You can get Fitbit for that price also, because it's exclusive Fitbits are there. That's for today. Tata bye, see you. Until then, peace. I will meet you in the next video. Don't forget to share this video, subscribe this channel.